climate change and energy crisis. What is climate change? What is energy crisis? How does it affect our country? And what are the solutions to prevent this crisis? Good afternoon, everyone. I am Jennifer Susas from Group 6. Before we go on to our discussion today, let me show you first our individual collage with a theme and title. First collage is by Ms. Jennifer Susas with the title Fire, with a theme, The World is Like Fire, It Will Burn and Melt in Time. The second collage goes on Miso Lapas with the title Save Energy, with the theme Conserve Energy to Preserve Future. The third collage is by Ms. Suliva with the title The Unity Ends Destruction, with the theme Better Plan to Hinder Climate Change and Energy Crisis. The fourth one collage is by Ms. Escalante with the title Climate Change, with the theme Save Our Climate, Save Our World. And the last one collage goes by Ms. Enriquez with the title Climate Change and Energy Crisis, Capturing the Reality, with the theme Calling for Humanity, Change Not Energy Crisis and Climate Change. Among the five collage in the group, we only choose one, and we choose the beautiful and very creative collage by Ms. Cindy Suliva.
Before we go to the presentation of collage, first let me share with you our objectives. At the end of this presentation, we will be able to first explain individual and group concept of the collage with its title and theme. Second, identify the connection of collage with its causes, effects, and solutions to climate change and energy crisis. Third, to know the significance of the collage and illustrate the overall summary as our conclusion.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Jennifer Susas. My collage is entitled Fire, with the theme The World is Like Fire, It Will Burn and Melt in Time. Changing weather is like sudden warming and unexpected rain. More droughts and heat waves, hurricanes will become stronger. Sea level will rise and the degree of temperature is different. Have you noticed during summertime, the energy supply is a shortage because the country will consume the energy? Imagine the population of the Philippines. In the society, people have made a lot of activities such as burning of fossil fuels, land use change, cutting trees without planting, and etc. With these activities, human beings experience typhoon, landslide, deforestation, and other disasters that kill over 1,000 of people. We can all prevent it to lessen the crisis in our country. Use renewable energies, reducing consumption of fossil fuel, waste management, and recycling materials like reduce, reuse, recycle. With this, we can help and we can simply help and contribute good deeds to our Mother Nature.
Good day, everyone. I am Midilyn Nimsulapas, and this is my collage entitled Save Energy, with a theme Conserve Energy to Preserve Future. Nowadays, climate change is the biggest problem of the human being. It is already happening and represents one of the greatest environmental, social, and economic threats facing the planet. To prevent climate change, we must stop deforestation in all forms. Do not cut down more trees, as it will only worsen the level of carbon dioxide in the air. Instead, encourage people to plant even more trees to create a fine balance in nature. Moreover, it reduces the usage of energy everywhere. Today, long-term sustainable development is needed while minimizing the exploitation of natural resources while protecting the environment. The earth can be saved by using environmentally friendly living. For this, by saving energy at every step and preserving the land and forest, we can create an environmentally friendly environment. If we do not do anything and things continue to go on like right now, then a day in future will come when humans will become extinct from the surface of the earth. But instead of neglecting these problems, we start acting on, then we can save the earth and our future.
Good day, I am Cindy Suliva, and this is my collage. With a title, Unity Ends Destruction, and a theme, better plan to hinder climate change and energy crisis.
Climate change is happening now, and it's the most serious threat to life on our planet. One of the most pressing issues of our time, climate change threatens the lives and livelihood of billions of people. Natural disasters, environmental degradation, and extreme weather patterns disrupt harvest, deplete fisheries, erode livelihoods, and spread infectious diseases. However, if we work together, we can overcome this problem. And these are the following that we can do. First, invest in renewable energy. Changing our main energy sources to clean and renewable energy is the best way to stop using fossil fuels. This includes technologies like solar, wind, wave, and geothermal power. Switch to sustainable transport, improve farming, and encourage vegan diets. One of the best ways for individuals to help stop climate change is by reducing the meat dairy consumption. Restore nature to absorb more carbon, because the natural world is very good at cleaning up our emissions, but we need to look after it. Reduce plastic use, protect oceans and forests. It's easy to feel overwhelmed and to feel that climate change is too big to solve, but we already have the answers. Now it's time for us to make them happen.
Good day, everyone. First of all, my name is Eugenie Reyes. The objectives of making my collage are to show the reality of the impact of climate change and energy crisis in our lives, to improve awareness and understanding of the crisis among the citizens, and to look for the issues that creates both crises. Climate change and energy crisis are two distinct terms but closely related. The need for energy is rising day by day because of the increase in the population and the usage of electronic gadgets. At the same time, the consumption of fossil fuels and other resources which create power and rising clearly. Therefore, all developed and developing nations are making serious attempts to discover different ways of meeting energy shortages all over the globe. Additionally, no corner of the globe is immune from the devastating outcomes of climate change. Climate change in the world can be brought about by different activities. When climate change happens, temperature can increase significantly. When temperature rises, various changes can happen on Earth. The title of my collage is Climate Change and Energy Crisis, Capturing the Reality, with a theme calling for human change, not energy crisis and climate change.
Climate change is one of the greatest challenges facing humanity today. Climate change affects every country and can have devastating effects on communities and individuals. There will be an increase in hunger and water crisis, health risks through rising air temperature and heat waves, economic implication, increasing spread of pests and pathogens, loss of biodiversity, ocean acidification, and the need for adaptation in all areas. Climate change is happening now, and it's the most serious threat to life on our planet. But there are also things that we can do to solve climate change. One of it is to invest renewable energy, switch to sustainable transport, help us keep our home cozy, improve farming and encourage vegan diet, restore nature to absorb more carbon, protect forests like the Amazon, protect the ocean, reduce how much people consume, and reduce the plastic usage. The best way for anyone to help stop climate change is to take collective action. So let's make it happen.
Climate change today is one of the biggest concerns of human beings on the planet, and the effects of climate change are undeniable, and it may cause environmental, social, and economic threats to the planet. So many things are being affected by climate change. The things that are affected are the trees, plants, animals, and even the people. One reason why climate change happens is that the Earth is always in orbit, so that climate is always changing. However, if we work together, we can overcome this problem. And these are the following we can do: is do not cut down trees or do not create any kind of pollution that will affect climate change. You can fight climate change just by changing what you eat. You can significantly reduce greenhouse gas emissions by eating less meat, choosing local foods when possible, and buying food with less packaging. All of these are ways to reduce the amount of greenhouse gases that enter the atmosphere and warm our planet.
Climate change is a long-term change in the average weather patterns that have come to define Earth's climate. The consequences of climate change on humanity and to our country are physical and mental health, environmental devastation, house destruction, forced relocation, mass migration, internal and international security, and the possible breakdown of society, energy, and transportation. There are also changes in rainfall patterns and distribution, droughts, threats to biodiversity and food security, sea level rise, public health risks, and endangering vulnerable groups. Limited natural resources are used for the energy to power industrial society, and it is diminishing as the demand rises. So there should be a sustainable energy for the solution of energy crisis. So one way to prevent it is learning how to conserve energy, improving and modernizing energy infrastructure. There are also an alternative energy solutions like solar energy, hydropower, wind energy, geothermal energy, and biomass energy, which are renewable and do not release additional greenhouse gases. And the best possible solution is to decrease the world's dependency on non-renewable resources.
Around the world, a huge number of people are finding ways to defend our environment. A huge number of school strikers and individuals from varying backgrounds have taken to the streets demanding a solution to the climate emergency. Our chosen collage entitled Unity Ends Destructions with a theme Better Plan to Hinder Climate Change and Energy Crisis that tells us, for a large number of the communities, climate change and energy crisis is the battle for life itself. Furthermore, for some nations around the world, including the Philippines, climate change is having increasingly more of a negative impact on people that we need to destroy. The climate change and energy crisis, along with loss of biodiversity, is the greatest challenge in confronting our reality. Right now, increased global normal temperatures are profoundly affecting our environment, and those impacts will turn out to be more extreme before long. Fortunately, there is a lot that we can do with regards to this. The root cause of climate change is that many of us live highly unsustainable lifestyles. It is all about changing our ways of life to be more sustainable and encouraging others to do the same. Most importantly, get active and begin discussing climate change and energy crisis and how we can live sustainably.